Now we are discussing about the problem number 17 from exercise 14. A sphere of diameter 75, it cuts by a section plane perpendicular to the VP and inclined at 30 degrees to the HP. Means, what plane we are using over here? Auxiliary inclined section plane. The section plane perpendicular to VP but inclined to the HP. Auxiliary inclined section plane. In such a way that the true shape of the section, whatever the section we cut, that is a circle diameter of 50. Draw its front view, sectional top view and sectional side view and true shape. Now how to start the problem? How to start? So what is the front view of a sphere?
Circle.
Top view of the sphere? Circle. Side view of the sphere? Circle. How to start? So first, here already the true shape is given up. True shape is a circle. And section plane is 30 degrees inclined to the HP. So first draw the section plane. Locate the center of the sphere. So if we project that sphere section, then we will be getting a circle. Okay? Measure the radius of the sphere. 75 by 2, 37.5. From here R, you'll be getting a point. That is the center point of your sphere. Means the distance from this point is 37.5. So now can you create a sphere from here? And the sphere is 75 diameter, section is 50 diameter. Now, which portion is cut it off? This portion. This side portion is cut it off. This side portion remain. So, what is this? Front view. Front view. Remain part, front view. Now, divide your circle into 8 equal parts. Project that down. What is the distance from here to here? 37.5. Total is diameter of 75. So can I draw a circle over here? Eight parts. You got some generators over here, dividers over here. You'll be getting some points on this line. Right? Can you project that point down? And you can locate the points over here. So, this is the extreme point and this is the extreme point. So, what is this? Top view of the section. And this portion is remained one. Now, projectors side view. Y1, X1. So, from this point to this point, you have section. From this point to this point, in its direction, you have section over there. And this is the center of the sphere. Draw the sphere. From here to here, you have section. From this section also, we have to draw the projector lines. See here. This is the center point. So, this is a rectangle. In this rectangle, we can create an ellipse. Like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines. So you'll be getting intersection points up, right? So you got 4 points. In this you have to draw your this is your section. What is remained with?
got a question. This is your sectional side view. This is your sectional top view. This is your front view. This is your true shape satisfying diameter 50. So, this is how we have to draw the sphere for.